Hi, I'm Alex Bosque, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
I need to see a more proactive approach from the government, a planned system as it pertains to the pandemic and how you're going to operate the elections. And that information needs to be put out now, that people could understand how to behave when it is time for them to go out to vote a government to govern them. I don't think the discussion on waiting to see what happens and things like that would work. I think a proactive approach by setting up a system, sitting with the CMO and the technocrats, and put a plan in place that can manage this thing stealthily, that we won't have any problems in the future. I really don't like the way this is looking right now. And it means St. Lucians are becoming very agitated, and that is not good for the country.
We need to pray more in this time that we're living in. And yeah, COVID come, but it is not about COVID, it's about loving each other. Stop being jealous, because jealousy is a dangerous thing. Stop being jealous of each other and envy each other things. Why would we want to, because somebody watch at you, you want to kill them, you want to stab them, you want to shoot them? No. If you love each other more, first of all, if you pray more, love each other, we will have a better place and a better world. It's all around the world, you know, it's not only in my country. But when you look at the crime right now, the other rate is going. Too much young people are dying due to violence, due to gun. Oh, very wrong. It is wrong. The young people need to pray. We need to seek God. They need to seek God, yes. It is a must to seek Him. Seek Him first, sir. Huh?
I'm asking my St. Lucian people to trust in the Lord and pray. Because this thing is getting a little bit too hot and too nasty.
What?
The politics, the way the people are getting on. St. Lucians are generally nice people. And we shouldn't have politicians causing them to misbehave. So all we have to do, trust in the Lord, believe in him, and ask him to give us a good government.
Well, my Wasco bill has been very high for the past 3 months. 7-something, 6-something. There is no leak, nowhere. We have been complaining. They said we have to pay, yes. But then it's a problem because we have no leaks, nowhere, and the bill just raising up. I hardly home, sometimes I'm by my mom. And then the 7-something, that's a lot every month like that. We don't, Papa, we hardly have water. They're taking water for 3 days sometimes. It's a difficult situation. Yeah.
You think it's a problem?
It is a problem. It is a problem. I'm not working. I'm trying my best, but it is a problem. It is very hard for me and some other people.
Well, my problem is that yesterday I read by Access. Right by Access there and by Playboy there. Them fellas just come and take my trolley and put me in the cell, lock me up for hour inside the cell. How? By the road there, how so many trolley packed there, and I right up there, they take mine and look there, how many trolley that packed there. So what caused that? What caused that? So what they have against tomatoes? What tomatoes do winning tongue? Everybody's tomatoes, everybody's tomatoes, everybody love me. I don't know why them people doing me that. Huh? I live in right in Nansare, come and make a little hustle here.
As a civil servant, I deliberately avoided topics which will seem political, but I want to remind St. Lucians that politics is a science of governance. Unit governments, parliament must have 17 men to run the country. But I think our idea of politics has been tainted by the partisan politics of Maypui and slander. But what we're asking for, if you want to be a parliamentarian and save your country, put country before self. And yes, we can go forward positively.
I would like to tell people the vaccine is quite important. The Americans said that those who have the second dose are mask-free. Yet still, the grown-ups still taking heed and wear their masks. St. Lucia, we're simply beautiful. Let's all take our vaccine because automatically it's going to become similar to a national ID card. Without that, you can't travel. May God be the glory and follow protocol.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Bosque, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.